Well, hello and welcome to the fourth edition of Wildertography. YouTube has canceled Adam's rights to any sort of music or narration, and thus he has commandeered a beautiful woman to speak for him. That would be me.
Hey, do you have wire strippers? You don't know how you might be able to get a hold of those?
Welcome to Wildertography. No Joe Haas today, just striking out on my own, looking for the wildlife. First things, chipmunks. They were pretty tough to look at. Tough to get on film, I mean, a lot of panning, just to keep them in frame. And then I found one that didn't require a pan that I could zoom in on. It didn't run away. Almost fell asleep. Till I made a little bit of noise. Then he decided he'd had enough and darted off. It's always hard to make these without Joey. He's my moral support.
Okay, so here we have. Oh, there's the movie going. Okay, so here. Oh, we're switching screen. There goes a chipmunk. And oh, there it is getting close up. How cute. You can see its lovely little ears. Oh, it's gone. Oh, there it is again. This is like hide and go seek in the extreme. Oh, close up. See, the zoom on this camera is incredibly impressive. As you're watching this amazing video, you should definitely take note of the fascinating zoom. Here we have chipmunk in action, munching. Not munching. It's kind of paused. Oh, just kidding. Must not have tasted good. That was a joke. And away we go. Chipmunk smelling, nibbling. Whoa, attacking the moss. I don't actually know why a chipmunk would want to eat moss. Don't they eat nuts? And various seeds like that. Chipmunk
What happened, folks?
in pose. Look at that cute little foot.
So, once again, we come to the end. No music this time around because of YouTube rights. But it was a good day. I hired a narrator. And that's that.